Good day, Dino friends. Today I'm back in Build a Boat for Treasure, showing some boats. Of course, I'm on my Build Show account in Roblox, my other account where I add people so then they can show their boats in Build a Boat for Treasure. Today I'm here again with Muller Duck, who says he has another boat to show, or she. They have another boat to show. They said it is inspired by the Zenac Big Boat from 2018. That's 3 years ago. Wow, like three, well, 2.5 years ago. That's so long ago. Wait, we have to do the introduction first. Welcome to the Great Boat Show. What is the name of your boat and what makes it special? That's what I always ask.
It's good.
Is that the name of the boat?
We go to M.
That's not, how is that the name of your...
It's fast.
Okay, that's not a name. Okay, I like that it has an egg. It's pretty cool. It's really big. It's really big and pretty cool. Okay, so do you want to show the inside? I don't know. Oh, he just put a dino of good fortune. He knows then you get bonus points if you have a dino of good fortune. Good, good. You are very smart. So here you have like a dinner room, I guess. Dinner room. You have some sideways flags. Oh, that's a lot of fireworks. This place is confusing. I don't even know what's going on. Okay, then here you have maybe the engine room or something. I don't know. Wait, did you trap Fabi? Toys, he says. Oh, it's like his toy box. This is where he keeps all of his plushies and other toys. Okay, fireworks. Indoor is not safe. Must be outdoors. He says, nah. He uses fireworks inside. That's super dangerous. Then you will get a fire. We'll get a fire if you use the fireworks indoor. Okay, so this room is just filled with random things, I guess. Bread and stars and jetpacks and chests. Okay, I guess this is a treasure room. Yes, he says. Okay, treasure room. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, now we're going to the roof. Is there anything on the roof? There's an H, like a helicopter is supposed to land here. Two helicopters. They are, right now, they are missing. I don't know where they are. Oh, you have a giant duck face. Of course you have a duck face. But that's not the Muller Duck, right? The Muller Duck, hang on. Oh, it is! This is the normal duck. I thought the Muller Duck was the black and orange one. This one, I thought this one was the Muller Duck. Oh, but the Muller Duck is just a normal one that we have where I live. Okay, so it's like the normal one. Okay, are we going to the end? Wait, where did he go? So this is like another treasure room because you have so much treasure, I guess?
I spent a day on this and it's done.
Oh, wow. You made this whole thing in one day? That's actually insane. That's actually like crazy. I like this little platform here. Like a little place where you can look out. You have a little fence made out of those plank bench things. That's kind of cool. I like the duck face as well. Oh, we sit on the dino. Okay, I guess we can go. I guess we can go. I'm going to click go. Okay, so now that we have seen this entire ship from the inside, it is time to raid it. Oh, there is the name, the Royal Duck. That's the name. He didn't say the name before. I don't know why, but apparently it's called the Royal Duck. That's actually pretty cool. Okay, let's see. First impression of this ship is pretty good. It looks pretty good. It looks pretty cool from far away. It looks like a big building that can go in the water. So I think it looks pretty cool. I'm giving it a 7 out of 10. The size, it's really big. It could be bigger, but it might get stuck. It's actually pretty good size. So I'm giving it an 8 for size. The paint. A lot of the blocks are painted. I think there's only a few blocks that are unpainted. And they look still pretty good. So it's actually pretty good on paint. I think I will give it... I don't know. There are still actually a lot of parts that could use some more paint and some more color. Okay, you know what? I'm giving it a... This is tough. Okay, I'm giving it a 6. I'm giving it a 6 for paint. because it's a lot of gray. Okay, speed. He said it was fast, but it looks not fast. It looks normal speed, which is a 6. So I guess I'm giving it a 6, unless if he like uses something to make it faster. Okay, so then the next number that I'm giving is for details. I think I really like the details. It has some cool treasure rooms. It has fireworks inside. It has a duck head on it. That's pretty cool. This might be the first duck head that I've ever seen in Build a Boat for Treasure. It has some cool... Let me look inside again real quick to see what I saw. There's this room where you can sit. Angel is sitting there. Well, you have sideways flags for some reason. I don't really know. Oh! Mallard actually got yeeted, I guess. He got flung out of the boat. No! Okay, we lost our captain or the architect. We lost the builder of this boat. So let's see if we can still make it to the end, though. Let's see if we can still make it. I am on the Dino of Good Fortune. Once again, it is proven that the Dino of Good Fortune actually gives you luck. Because he was sitting on it, and then he got off, and then he oofed. If he would have still been on the Dino, maybe he would still be alive. Maybe he would still be alive, because it's good luck. Dino of Good Fortune is good luck, okay?
It's good fortune, that's what it's called.
Okay, I was saying details. Okay, for details, it has some pretty cool details. I'm giving it a 7. 7. Okay, then there is a rating for effectiveness. Like, how many times do you think this boat can make it to the end? I think almost every time. I think there's... I think if you're in this, but not here, this is actually a pretty bad spot, of course, because we're not even inside. But I think if you're sitting here, I think this room would be pretty safe. I think it can make it like 8 out of 10 times or more. So I'm giving it an 8. I'm giving it an 8 for effectiveness.
Ban hammers.
Are those ban hammers? What are those even supposed to be? Oh, those are from the cartoon. Zag is throwing those hammers because it's like an old school Disney cartoon. Okay, so the average of all the numbers that I just gave is a 7. So far, this boat is a 7. Let me write that down. A 7. If you make it to the end, if this boat actually makes it to the end, that number actually goes up by 1. We give 1 bonus point if you make it to the end. So let's see. I don't know if this is really fair because I'm sitting on a very dangerous spot. But I'm actually on the Dino of Good Fortune. So I'm actually really safe. The Dino of Good Fortune should keep me safe. Also, you lose a point if it's not complete. But this one, I think this one's pretty complete. This boat, like, it could still add some things, but... It's not like half or something. It's like a full build. And I never decided how much to give for the Blockysaurus, but I think I'll just do half a point. Is that fair? Tell me in the comments if you think that is fair. If you have a Blockysaurus, a Dino of Good Fortune like this one, you will get half a point. You will get half a point. So it's already 7.5. Oh no, honey level. The honey level is absolute savage. The honey level is so dangerous. Okay, see, this is one of those levels where it's actually better to have like a small, strong boat. Because the bigger your boat is, the more stuck it gets and the slower you go through this level. Dude, this is so slow. We are so stuck. It's actually slower. I might have to make it down, take it down a point because it's so slow because it keeps getting stuck. People are like, new video? Yes, I want to do a video every day from Monday to Friday. I want to try this week. And if it goes well, I'll just try again. I'll just keep trying every week. And maybe I'll be able to make daily videos again. If I just keep them short. So this video will probably not be like 10 minutes or longer. I think this video will probably be shorter. I don't know. You guys know what it says. But I don't know how long this video is. Because shorter videos are like easier to make, and then there's like a bigger chance that I can keep doing it and I won't get tired, you know? Oh, we actually made it. We actually just dropped down the waterfall. Dude, look at the bottom of the ship. So many holes are in it from all the blocks, but it's actually still mostly in one piece. So it's actually gone very well. Oh, the Dino of Good Fortune lost his nose. It's all gone, but it's okay because he sacrificed himself to give me good fortune so that I can make it to the end. So that means that this boat actually gets an extra point, but I'm going to take away half a point because it was actually really slow because it kept getting stuck. So it was a 7.5 last time when I said it, the number. So I'm taking away half a point. So now it's a 7, And then I'm adding a point because it made it to the end. You get a bonus point. So now, boom, it's an 8, which is really good. Okay, so for me, the end number of the boat is an 8. So tell me in the comments if you think that's fair or what you think should be the number of this boat. How would you rate this boat out of 10? I give it an 8 after thinking about it. Let me say thank you to him. I think it's a sir. I think he just has girl hair for fun. Or maybe he has long hair in real life. Maybe he's just like a boy with long hair. Okay, thank you, sir, for showing. Thank you, sir, for showing...
Shakes hand.
Hey, that's not corona friendly. The boat gets 8. He says yes. Yes. Okay, he likes his number 8 out of 10. So tell me in the comments, do you think that that boat that we just were on, the Royal Duck, do you think it's worth an 8 out of 10? Also, I learned something new. I learned today that mallard duck means this duck. So just the normal one with the green head. But yeah, with a lot of birds, which I think is pretty cool, they have different colors for boys and girls. So the boys have the green head and the girls are brown. Just like with peacocks a little bit. If you think of a peacock, you think of like the big colorful green blue bird. But in reality, that's just the boys and the girls are like just gray, I think. Okay. Anyway, I think that was interesting. I like learning something new. So I learned about the mallard duck. Okay, anyway, I will stop talking about it. Thank you for watching. Tell me what you think this boat is worth, an 8 or less or more. And don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.